Yo yo, it is Winsome back with another video. So I found a little bypass for anyone that doesn't know. So if let's see, where is it? So yeah, if you completely did everything else and you don't want to recreate your character, I found a little bypass that you guys can do to get this done. So now it's finally fixed. You can select it, do whatever you want with it. But let me show you. Whoops. So I found out if you remove the bracelet, or just die again, whatever, and you respawn in the desert, that is how you will bypass the journey step. Now I have two bodies laying around. It's probably not good. Why'd they spawn me over here again? Whatever. I guess I gotta go all the way to the other side. Oh, someone built a base over here. Have to check that out later. Oh, there's multiple bases over here now. Well, that's not good. How weird. Thought it would spawn like all the way back there. For some odd reason, it spawned up here. Anyways, I'm just gonna run away from the imps. I could beat him with my fist. But I don't feel like doing that. We are just gonna complete the survivor journey, get the... I'm trying to think what it was called. The next one unlocked. I can't think of what it's called right now. Is there a sandstorm coming? Well, that's not good. It's like the beginning intro. I'm stuck in the desert. No, Conan, come save me. Conan, where you at? I need help. I wonder if there's anything that shelter over here. Wow, that sandstorm is really catching up quick. I don't know what I'm bugged out for. Well, I'm in the sandstorm now. Ain't no going back. I might die again. I'm so far away from the base. Yep, I think I'm gonna die again. Doesn't matter. Guess I have three bodies on the map. I got one over here. I got one at my base over here. Come on. You know what? I could just die and then spawn in that bedroll. Summon all my bodies back that way. Wonder which bedroll is gonna take me to. I do have two. Oh, nice. Took me to this one. Alright. I can at least grab my stuff over here. Where did I kill my person at? Oh. Over here somewhere. Is it not showing up? You know what? Actually, Actually, I think it was up top. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. There we go. Just in case someone doesn't know, the ringers are inside the walls. Pulleys. Come on. I believe my body's all the way at the top. Could be wrong. It's probably somewhere. I'll teleport. Or I mean, I'll summon it if I can't find it. Seeing that the legs are cut off for some odd reason. Weird. Anyways, get rid of this. We don't need that no more. Oops, wrong one. Come on, go, 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 go. I don't have bodies laying all over the place. But the animation on this one the best. Even though just laying. Yeah. Put so much of light on the outside. Back to the journey step. Where is it? No, no, that one. That's the one I want. A lot of corruption. Okay. Well, I guess I have to wait for this. Cause I don't think I brought my horse. Wait, did I die with my horse? I don't know if I put it back or not. Is guarding where? Yeah, he's up there. Oh, I thought I froze, but I was pressing the wrong button. Try to slow fall. I'll take that. I like how they animate the picture in the back. Unless it was always there, I just didn't see it. But I've never seen that part of the volcano. Let's see. I've been slacking on the battle pass. like I said, if anyone's having problems with the survivor journey, just remove your bracelet, respawn to the desert, problem fix. Somebody's just lucked it. This is gonna be fun. Running around with 99 taint. Come on. Get a burst of stamina for 2 seconds. I should have summoned a horse back there, but I don't know if he has the materials for it. We are running. I'm gonna beat up this bet. Even though you can't actually interact with the bed at all, I ran through it with full speed on my horse. I just went straight through it. Doesn't he have a note or something? Oh, I guess not anymore. At least there's no sandstorm to kill me this time. Not for another 2 hours or whatever the timer is on it. Why is it such a pain to run with corruption? I should have corrupted my attributes. That'd have been so much better. Taint should wear off in a minute. There we go. Best get the smoke nearby complete. Call away vulture. Search for supplies. Someone took it already. I wonder who that was. Eat and drink, gather plant fiber. First I thought that didn't work. Craft and weird clothing. That sounds extreme. What happens if I just take this off and then put it on? Well, that works. Spend attribute points. Can I corrupt? I wonder if that'll work. If not, I'll just reset my points. Not like I can do it 10 million times. It's just raw ash that really is the problem. Because I need to collect it. I'd rather just put some gold vein rock noses in the pen and let it cook. Look at all these branches now they put over here. There's a lot of resources in the desert now. Well, beginner desert. That's loading in really bad. Come on, load in. It is surprising that there's 4 bases down that way too. Seems like each highway has their own base. Yeah, so that one has full altars, and then there's one stone glass here, and then I'm guessing there's a base there now, and obviously this base from Vigilante. Is this a crystal guardian? No. Just iron. Thought he had a crystal one. No, I'm not a fan of the tar ones. You're fighting with your golem and the tar goes down, it really slows you down. So it's just like, why would you do that? My base is up here somewhere. Too many teleporters. But hey, if you're on 3890, we have teleportation that can take you everywhere. Did you see that? Get out of here. Waiting for data. Alright. I'm gonna call this one down. So, by tomorrow I think I should have the red one on. I have it made already of this illusion set. Czar from this. Yeah, this red one instead of the white one. Tigers are useless. They came out the same. What? I reset my attributes. I guess that works if you just reset your stuff. We're gonna go full vitality. Go in for punishment. Do a strength build for the purge. The lighter armor, only because I wear heavy. I like the blood med berserker. Let's see. Now is the part where should I go with weight? Should I go with authority? Guess I'll just do authority for now. If I want to change it, I'll just reset again. What? Did it pick healthy diet? Yeah. That was weird. Don't know why it came out twice. I would do well trained. Okay. Search for more survivors. Probably it's north out of the southern desert. Follow and search for more exiles. Do I just have to talk to someone? Way down. I've done that before and not grab the wall. It's always better to grab ahead than never. Oh, it's this way. Alright. Well, back to this base. Get some more corruption. This way I only gain 50%. I said I have no idea where his dancer is. I'm really confused on what does it mean by search for more exiles. Gather stone, gather branches, craft a stone pick. Wow, why is there so much in this? There's like 6 journey steps on the other ones, but this one has like 25. I don't think there's even someone to talk to over here. I'm also using Valeria's sword and the blood crystal maul. This thing is way overpowered. I don't know why. Wait, why am I not getting stamina back? Some exiles. Someone just got blown up. I thought he blew himself up. Oh, there we go. Hey, you don't see me. I have like 20 HP. Gather branches. Come on. Gimme. Craft a stone pick. No thanks. I have blood stone. Or blood. Harvest stone with your pick. Can I just use this one? Times. Let's see if I can kill an exile with the. How much HP do I have? 22. I'm gonna die. Oh, you know what? I can kill a Shaleback. They hit probably 15. I wonder if I can get to this imp. Come on, Taint, go away. When Chapter 4 came out, Taint was just going like in a minute. But it's growing on me. Sweet. Oh, rough reps. There's no aloe over here. Some rough reps plant fiber though. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Hey, better back off. Okay, I got enough rubber wraps. Craft that. Heal yourself. Oh, good thing I got all this corruption. Harvest meat from a corpse. Where'd you go? Come here. Refill your water skin. I've never done that before. You know, they say it is important to carry your water skin on your adventure. I always carry it and I end up drinking from a well or something. Or a lake, other than my water skin itself. I'm the type of person that I find stuff and I eat it. I don't make anything unless I have to. Just no point. Like these, I have so many wraps in my box that I just never use. They're not on my wheel ever. Like these stutter reps. Cannot be moved. What do you mean? Move it. I wanna move it, move it. You don't see nothing. Trying to get to the water. Leave me alone. Oh, there's that base I was scouting earlier. But that's for another video. There's so much over there. I don't even want to think about it. I mean, I guess I hate quit because of the survivor journey. You are a dead crocodile now. I guess I can show you guys this. Look, this thing is like one hit. Look at that baby crocodile there. Oh, come back here, baby. Oh, did I not need? I guess not. I guess I gotta skin crocodiles, but why do they do those? Like that last one, eat something spicy. 70 times 10. Those are the ones I do. Access or place a campfire. Okay, time to go back to the base. You know what, I'm gonna get rid of this one because it's 202. It seems like they're still playing. There is a base over here though that I need to scout out later. I guess I could just remove my bracelet. Get back to the house quicker that way. That's not something I like to do. Drop that, drop that. I don't want any of this. Keep that hide. Did they really give me a seal butter skin for completing that? Weird. So if you do survivor, they automatically give you a water skin. So I know I didn't make it. Yeah, that requires twine. I don't have any of that. I did not pick it up from the beginning area. But yeah, the life of playing this on console. Just waiting until you see some more invisible snakes. The pet tigers were a pain. Pet creator tigers. Invisible all the time, no matter what. Snakes, on the other hand, oof. You don't even know that you're running at them, then you're poisoned and you're dead. Does he even have a campfire? I don't know. Why is it so laggy? Okay, I'm getting out of this area, because I'm gonna crash if I keep messing around over here. I guess I could have just made a campfire. Yeah, I could have made a campfire and done it this way. Complicated.
more floor.
I said the only problem I have in the second floor is there's no stability whatsoever. Like even the walls have no stability. It has 85. It's not good. Oh look, camper. Cook raw meat. I'm gonna kill it. Let me kill you, game. I don't have any raw meat over here. Cook this for no reason. Eat cooked meat. Survivor is complete. Multiple journeys unlocked. What? There's multiple? I don't even know what those give. Let's see, survival kit. That looks interesting. I have to save this for the next episode. Oh no, they want me to build a house. Wasn't there one that gives you an improved box? It said multiple journeys unlocked. Oh, there it is. That's shaper knowledge. What is that? Sweet. First step and those are done. How bad is this one? That's not even that bad. Place the bed and bind to it. You know how easy that is? I guess we'll knock this one out real quick. Okay, I don't want to wait around for nothing. No one can stay there, whatever. Stamina. That doesn't make any sense. Good thing I have to bind to this bed anyways. Cause I had to place a bedroll. Wait, where's my bed at? What'd you guys do with my bed? Does it actually have to be a bed? Well then, I guess we're off to chaos. Not this again. I wish the stones you could color or something. Backwards. Where it is my bed at? There we go. Use a light source. I don't have that often, do I? Nope. Wood and plant fiber. I don't think there's any wood laying on the ground. That's alright. Move it in my goods. Take out all this. Just kidding, not all of it. I don't want all of it. I need the hammer right now. And some stone. Hey, give me. Oh, it was plant forever. Whoops. Alright, make a torch. I use that later. Access or place an Artesian table. Craft a table. Are these guys smoking crack or something? I need a table. Where's the tables at? I'll make this one for no reason. Craft a chair. Oh, great. What's the next one? Oh, that's it. Easy. Reinforced wooden box. Don't know what the point of that is. I'll take it. And this one, yeah. I'll have to do that in the next one. So I think we're... Yeah, we're just about the time to wrap it up. So, hopefully you guys found that informational. You guys can now complete the survivor journey and get all these other ones unlocked if you really want it to be completionist, like I am. I'll do this one day. One day, someday. I really feel like climbing that again. But, whoops. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that thumbs up. My name is Winsome, and I will catch you guys on the next one. See ya.